up and
well,
through
I don't
it.
Know. It was like that huge wave at the bottom.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And then
left front.
Ta-da!
Grand Canyon swimmer. Oh, you too?
Yeah.
You went out too?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. You got washed off.
I did.
You?
Wow. Both of us.
You and me, girl.
Oh my gosh.
How the hell did you get back on?
Grand Canyon swim team.
Yeah.
Rescue.
Yeah.
Brought
yeah.
me a throwback.
Oh my
yes.
God.
I forgot what you're supposed to do when it's the raft guide that
yeah,
can swim.
Right.
You're supposed to throw him the bag but not take the, hold the other end of the rope.
Yeah. Was it the same big wave?
The very big one at the
yeah,
bottom.
Yeah.
Huge, yeah.
How did you get sucked out of the boat?
I was there, I was on the balls of my feet, yeah. I was low, I was holding yeah. on, and the wave came and just went,
yeah,
choo! There she goes.
Which side of the boat were you on?
Ejected.
Left. Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
I needed a seatbelt, there's nothing else.
That was a huge wave.
That was a big wave.
So Wendy.
Yeah.
Was that is that your first big swim, or have you swam before? And
I swam out of a ducky on the Rogue River.
Which Rogue River? Where is it?
In Oregon.
Oh, okay, because there's a Rogue River in Quebec by me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, I wasn't in Quebec.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Wow.
Good going.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You're getting, I
can't
believe
you're
that.
You're freezing, girl.
Well, no, I'm okay.
Okay,
I'm okay. I mean, I got a lot of
wet.
Yeah.